Jason, through three games, plenty of offensive success, specifically on the ground with Jordan Howard leading the way, you guys in front of him. The second half really seemed to, at the end of the game, to grind down that last drive just to be able to run out the clock and continue to get first downs. How crucial was that? And just overall, the rushing attack that Indiana's been able to have.
Yeah, it's huge. And I think that was one of our goals coming into the season, is to be able to establish a run game. And I think that's something that we've shown that we can do. It's in a team effort. It's, you know, the O-line, the receivers, it's getting the running back in the right reads. Jordan Howard's doing a great job for us back there, so it's really a team effort.
With Divine as well, a nice complementary piece to what Jordan brings to the table, is there any difference for what you guys do depending on which running back's in there?
No, Divine's a great running back, and Divine is going to come in and do just as well as Jordan Howard. And we have to block the same for both of them. We have to open up the same holes. We have to do the same things.
Now 3-0 to start the season, obviously record-wise, exactly where you guys would want to be. What's the feel around the locker room right now, 3 weeks in?
Oh, there's a good vibe. You know, there's a good vibe around the locker room. But I think that's it's been a constant this whole season. I think that's part of the reason that we're being, you know, some successful, is we've had good vibes and there's been good atmospheres.
Now going on the road for the first test always tosses in a different variant in there at Wake Forest. What do you tell some of the younger guys to, I guess, get them over that first step of out in somebody else's home field?
It's kind of just the fact that it's going to be harder winning on the road, and it's always going to be harder winning on the road. So you really have to practice hard throughout the week and prepare even more so than you would do a home game so that you can go out on the road and try to get a victory.
Thanks, Jason.